Should I learn Adobe Flash or HTML5?
There was an old 2011 article declaring that Adobe Flash was dead, long live HTML5. Several years later, you still see Adobe Flash in use.
I can still find government computers running Fortran and Lisp. Just because it is a shambling zombie doesn't mean I need to emulate it.
You can use both Adobe Flash and HTML5 to play audio and video on a website.
I've heard that even Adobe is giving up on Adobe Flash.
Adobe says they're focusing on HTML5 for mobile usage.
And mobile users are now half of the internet users, and that percentage is going up.
Part of that is because several billion people could afford a smartphone but not a computer. Or live in parts of the world where you can charge the cell phone battery from a solar cell, but can't get enough power to run a PC.
And part of it is because young people want to check their social media statuses on their phone, instead of waiting until they get home.
Which is why pedestrians now have to be asked not to text and walk, or they'll get hit by people who text and drive.
I know HTML5 is the future of mobile web development.
HTML5 is the thing to learn if you'll be doing mobile web development. Flash just can't handle it.
Then I need to learn HTML5.
Another concern is whether Adobe will continue to develop new generations of Adobe Flash, since it is no longer their development priority.
It sounds like Windows XP. It may be in use by millions of people and PCs, but its time is running out. Those who don't upgrade will increasingly be seen as falling behind.
I'm sure you could find someone running a Windows 2000 machine, comfortable because no one makes viruses anymore.
I'm learning HTML5 so I'm not that software developer in a decade.